What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's just Dylan. And today I'm taking my senior pictures. I'm at Walgreens right now. And then I gotta go back home so my mama can start on my makeup. I did my hair. I did a twist out. I'm gonna take it out. Like in a few hours. But, yeah. I got my eyebrows done Friday. So yeah, I literally just woke up, so that's why I sound like this. Yeah. All right, so I'm gonna get these nails here. I didn't want to get anything that like had my school colors because that's just I wanted something either like nude or like something neutral with like a pop of like glitter or something. So I'm gonna get these right here. Cause I don't want like any like color like pink or purple, cause that's just not gonna match. So
I need you to know I'm not lying, you don't love it, but I swear you never seen it in your life. Ooh.
No reason not to trust me, I'm your lady, not a slave. You my nigga, and I'm a mess, and I'll escape. Thinking who can I run to? Oh yeah, yeah. Why you gotta be so insecure?
Boy, you got me in my feelings. They say you bad. Oh. I got a nigga that come from the streets. That's my little baby, you know he a beast. I know he gon' do whatever for me. Just like some money, he keep it a G.
Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you, so I'm back.
So, I put my nails on, this is what they look like. So now I'm gonna go ahead and get my makeup done, and then I'll unravel my hair.
Baby, you don't know what you do to me. Between me and you, I feel like chemistry. I won't let no one come and take your place. Cause the love you give, you can't be replaced. So come now.
Boy, I'ma have to call them boys, are you?
Something, something, something else we really want to do. Talking to you, tell the fucking truth now. Yes, your mama, did she raise the fool? Wow. What the fuck did you learn in that schoolhouse? Chasing thrills, chasing thrills. I'll take my hair down first. I won't come around here past no more. I'm gonna do it in sections. I'll just clip it. I don't think that's gonna work though. Okay, now you wanna say what I done to you. You knew all along that I wasn't the one for you. Ooh, look at my hair. So let's stop pretending like you were in love. We never shared anything but the drugs. We were both numb. Never had anything between us. You really must. I'm gonna bring some lip gloss. You know what? No, I'm not. Matter of fact, yes, I am. Where's my books at? All right, I gotta go. Alright, you guys, it's literally like nighttime right now. It's 10:23. Last time I talked to you guys, I had finished taking my pictures. Matter of fact, I'm gonna show you guys like towards the end. But right now I'm gonna take off my makeup. I'm pushing my hair back. I wasn't really too happy with my hair. My hair didn't wanna come out right. But that's okay, because when I take my senior pictures, where like I have like my cap and gown and I like announce like what college I'm going to, I will actually get my hair the way I want it, and I will get my makeup professionally done. Although my mama did a wonderful job, y'all. My mama swears she's not no pro, but I swear her makeup be looking like really good. So I was really happy that she got to do my makeup. But I didn't even need like nails because they didn't take like the diploma picture. So I was like, I didn't even need to buy this. I didn't need to go anywhere this morning. But yeah. Today's been an okay day. I talked to my friends, something interesting very happened. But I talked to my friends today. I went to choir rehearsal. I did film that, but I don't know if I want to put that in here because that's kind of, it's just what, it's just church choir rehearsal, so. I'm gonna get this. And then after that, I went to my job so I can get something to eat and so I can talk to my girl and my favorite manager. I got to see Dana and Tyree and Jordan and Elliot, and they made my food for me. Matter of fact, I had just called Tyree so I could tell him something, cause he wanna be nosy. But yeah. Let me get this done for me. Although my eyebrows are gonna be like the same, cause I got them done. I just need to get the pomade off. I have to go back and forth because sometimes the pomade be getting in the actual hair with the brows. Making sure that eyeliner is off of my face. Is it off? Yeah. But yeah, my lashes been came off, y'all. I took a nap when I woke up. Them things was hanging on by a thread. But I like the lashes that my mama put on. I may or may not start getting into that, but I feel like lashes only kind of look good whenever you got like some makeup on or a beat face. I was gonna put my pearl earrings in and just do like one earring because the necklace is pearl, so I was like, okay, let me get my pearl earrings on, but I literally forgot. So I had like both of my earrings in. Well, I'll take my picture, but I don't think it matters. It makes that big of a difference. But I would have liked to match in some way. But yeah, I think that's it. Makeup is off. Tyree is gonna call me back because he wants to go call his mama. But yeah. That's gonna be it for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Go check out the previous video and stay tuned for next week's video. And I'll see you guys there.